as a ship for, you know, this cruise company. The ship was entered yesterday in the Rotterdam port at 3 o'clock, and we'll go tomorrow back to Southampton. The departure is tonight at 2400 hours. So it's the largest ship of the P&O fleet. She was built in Italy by Fincantieri Shipyard in 2015. It's an overall length of 330 meters and water displacements of about 142,000 tons of dead weight. So there are approximately some 3,500 passengers now on board.
Hartelijk dank voor uw bezoek. Wij hopen u wederom een keer aan boord van een van onze schepen te mogen begroeten. Speedo organiseert naast rondvaarten ook de...